Welcome, everyone. It's RP Jimmy here with you, and it's time for a brand new Let's Try, a extended Let's Try. We are doing Honkai Star Rail. Now, in just a moment, I'm going to have my friend Alvin in the chat, because he's the one... Hold on, I'm just making sure he is still on his way here. Just gonna wait a few minutes here and see. So what do I know about this game? Again, this is an extended Let's Try. So we're going to do this for like 2 hours. I think there might be some problems here because I'm not seeing my chat or anything. I just wrote something in it. Oh, there we go. Alvin's here, so here's a little explanation about how I got here. So Alvin helped me with a couple of things in regards to this Twitch channel, him and two other people. And I said to him that... I'm trying to figure out if my chat's... the chat on my side is going through, because I don't see it, which is weird. Anyway, so all three of them, I said, I'll do a Let's Try for you, and I will play an extended Let's Try for 2 hours, and this was the game he chose. What do I know about this game? Honkai Rail Star. Star Rail. That's another thing. Alvin... has convinced me that it was called Honkai Rail Star because he never corrected me. Oh, by the way, so now that there's someone, well, in this case, Alvin, following right now, I did mention that new followers starting today will be getting a musical themed greeting. So what I have here is lyrics from Now That's What I Call Music Volume 1. And I'm not going to sing. Sometimes I will, sometimes I won't. So, Alvin, I welcome you. And you will be getting some lyrics. A greeting lyrics from the Cherry Poppin' Daddies with their song Zoot Suit Riot. And I'm going to choose this, the very first verse to give you. Who's that whispering in the trees? It's two sailors and they're on leave. Pipes and chains and swinging hands. Who's your daddy? Yes, I am. Fat cat came to play. Now you can't run fast enough. You'd best stay away when the pushers come to shove. What do I know about this game? Nothing. I know that it is made by the same people that... did Genshin Impact, which I did play for a good long while. It looks like it's... There you go. Yes. I don't know why my chat's not working. I'm going to try something on my end. No, it's not letting me do it. That's alright. It looks like it's an adventure on a train. That's what I'm getting from the very little that I know. Are we going to fight on a train? I don't know. I'm going to find out. Certainly in the next 2 hours I will, I would hope. Alright, let's hit that start button and let's go! Alvin will also be here because he loves this game, and if I get stuck or don't understand anything, I'm going to be looking for his guidance. Wait, we're in space? I thought this was about a train. All right, I better pay attention here. What, people are appearing in space. By the way, how's the sound? Oh, I know this song. It's a classical song, so who knows if this is gonna get silenced because... Okay, so we'll put the volume a little higher. Let me know how this is.
I came at a bad time.
No, no. I think you couldn't have timed it better.
How's this? Any better?
23:47:15 system time. Very punctual, Kafka.
Elio always tells the exact future.
Be a little higher.
So
okay, I'll try a little more.
The explosion just now, was that also part of his script?
How about that?
Uh-huh. 23:44:59 system time. The pulses right. from the explosion cause a massive breakdown from the master control system.
So I'm already confused. That's fine.
You did that.
No. The Antimatter Legion did it. They completely invaded the space station 2 system hours ago.
Alright. So do we need to fight the Legion?
I don't know. Elio didn't say anything about it, so it doesn't matter.
So is this a person? Because I would think it's just a computer, but there's a question mark. Yeah, alright. I guess that's this L1. Yeah, okay.
So from now on, I'll be in charge of this operation.
Kafka.
Copy. Can you let me have some fun this time? Our last few operations turned out to be pretty dull.
Sorry. I'm afraid there is not much I can do for you. Our task this time is just to place the target properly. But if you want to go look for some fun yourself, I won't stop you. I mean, after all.
There we go,
after
now my chat's being shown.
Elio didn't put it in the script. Why would it matter?
Okay, calm down. The basic attack on selected. Okay, single target. Alright, I'm already a fan. It's turn-based. I like turn-based games. Character. I wonder if I should move my person, because I don't know anywhere though that's not going to be inconvenience for me. I'll deal with it. Alvin will tell me where to go next if I need.
When did the Antimatter Legion become so weak?
I could only attract this much. Did you really want the entire Legion to come here?
Yes, bring them all.
This lot won't be able to slow down the Astral Express crew.
Relax. A Doomsday Beast is also here.
The enemy is now within the character's attack range. Okay.
This won't take long. Didn't hurt. Good times never last.
What was that, Twilight Thrill?
Time to say bye.
Goodbye, my friend. I know you're gonna be here. Okay.
Cleaning up other people's mess isn't in my job description. You know, Kafka?
Oh, she was the computer?
Yeah. Where did you send it, Silverwolf?
Some random coordinates, not important. You care about where that Void Ranger ended up?
Of course not. I'm just amazed at this fancy technique of yours, as usual.
Just a little trick of tampering with the data of reality. I wouldn't call it fancy.
What were you looking at so intently just now? Let me see.
Herta's Toys. A catalog featuring the space station's collection of rare items. They've got a lot of interesting gadgets.
I don't know why. I feel like she talks a little weird.
Like what?
There's this gun. It can rate any creature within its crosshair as a score from 0 to 100.
I feel like she has, like, a flirty voice, but she's not saying anything flirty. Like, hey, look at me.
Doesn't sound very interesting.
Maybe that's just me, though.
Aren't you curious about how much you would score? I kind of want to know mine.
Fine. I guess we can swing by and play with it if it's not too far. What's our destination?
Go down the corridor behind the door on the left. There's a room where some kind of rare item is stored.
So that's where the Stellaron is.
That's where we can find out where the Stellaron is.
Okay. Silver Wolf. Alvin, who do you like better, Kafka or Silver Wolf? Try breaking objects lying in corners or along paths. You may find something useful. Both!
The central area of the space station is up ahead. There will be lots of Legion Void Rangers there.
Okay. That breathing sensation. Remember it.
Characters and enemies act in sequence. Okay. What is this? Impair.
Time for a buzz.
Oh, okay, like a status effect. Oh, what's her ultimate?
Combat needs optimizing. At this speed, too slow.
What, death by typing? Oh my god, there's so much stuff here. Alright. I feel like I'm only gonna, like, scratch the surface with 2 hours here.
Hold it. Someone or something is up ahead.
Looks like we're the ones getting ambushed.
But they're the ones getting besieged. May as well kill them all.
Skill points is a combat resource shared by the whole team. Skill points. Alright, the skill point thing I'm a little confused about, but again, Alvin's here, so he'll explain it more whenever I need help.
That breathing sensation, remember it. Good times never last. Time to say bye. Boom.
I actually like her ultimate little gun stuff.
Not a single soul here. Impressive evacuation work. Did Herta organize it herself?
According to the access history, she hasn't logged in here for over 6 months. The evacuation was directed by the acting lead researcher, a girl named Asta.
It doesn't ring a bell. Oh, right. Elio said we wouldn't run into her to... It seems she really isn't here. Where's the Stellaron?
Elio's script doesn't include any info about the location of the Stellaron, which means in the future he foresees...
We would find the Stellaron in a non-physical way.
This space station is packed with extraordinary objects. I wouldn't be surprised if there's one that can make it happen.
Hiding something extraordinary with something extraordinary. This is pretty Herta. I assume you know what to do. I mean, you've read the catalog for quite a while.
I've got all the clues we need. The only piece missing is a simple trick. Help me investigate the terminal in this room. Our item might be inside.
Okay, the stage is yours. I can see the whole space station on the surveillance screen, but not the Stellaron.
Even if you could, it'd be a trap. Herta doesn't display her collections.
What do you mean it could be a trap? What, it's gonna blow up on me?
Huh? I can't see the memory storage for this terminal.
This is the monitoring room. They must have deleted the records and made a run for it. Classic. Make your way over here then. There's no point in trying to search like this.
So, got a master plan? I'm all ears.
When do we go on the train?
It's a matter of hacking the surveillance system directly.
I see. Herta's collections aren't in the system, so anything unaffected should be our target.
Maybe that's the whole twist here. Maybe there's no train at all.
But effective. Look, found it.
What's this?
Item number 211, line spot. A simple light deflecting field. It allows an object in its field to pass unnoticed, but if a different item ceases to be obvious, the object gets revealed.
So, Herta hides her collection with something as simple as this?
The simplest method is the hardest to spot. Isn't that our motto?
Yeah, maybe there isn't. Maybe I was lied to by the train at the very beginning of when you enter the game.
Strange thing number two.
The data suggests it's just an ordinary hologram, but it has an added layer.
Let's take a look. Don't worry, this place won't be our grave. Interesting. She's a member of the Genius Society, all right.
Oh, the Genius Society!
The Stellaron is up ahead. Let's hurry.
I'm so smart, I'm part of the Genius Society.
It has its own security system. I guess even for Herta, a Stellaron is no ordinary rarity.
Can you get it?
Of course. Even the Genius Herta can't compete with me when it comes to hacking.
Oh, sounds like you should be part of the Genius Society.
Good. Then I'll also count on you with the preparation of the receptacle.
Imagine, like, they meet up every week, once a week, every week, to talk about, you know, what is the actual equivalent of pie and all that stuff. Oh, what's this?
Elio said this decision will bring about lots of changes.
Alvin, help, this feels important.
It must be you who makes it.
This feels important, Alvin. Help. What is this? Oh. I mean, are there any separate... There's no, it just matters, it's just basically if you want to be a boy or a girl, like, is there any advantage to being either of them?
Why are you standing around, having second thoughts?
Yeah, we've always
been
that's
it, just boy and girl. All right, I'll be
the first time we're giving one out.
Kalis? Kalis? I'll be Kalis.
Want to give him a new name?
Oh, wait a minute. Yes. How do I do that? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's got to be a nail. That's what I call music artist. Hold on. Oh, I didn't know I was going to have to name people. Oh, okay. Let me think. Who is a top nail? That's what I call music artist guy that I've been talking about on Nail That's What I Call Podcasting. You know what? Let me check my sheet of the lyrics I have. Maybe.
You're gonna think for this long? Didn't make up your mind when you got out of bed this morning?
Don't hurry me, Silverwolf. This is a big
Harvey decision. Danger, no. Casey and JoJo, no. Can I change the name later, or am I, like, really stuck with this name, Alvin? I don't really have any great... Cisco, maybe? I can change the name. I can change the name?
Yeah, this one.
Silverwolf, did you forget that I must be the one to make this decision?
First time or alt? I don't know what that... this is my first time playing. Oh, I know what you mean. Like, is this an alternate character? Alright, so I don't know. Maybe we'll do Cisco? Can we confirm that I can change the name later if I find a better name? Or is this really it? I want it to be a nail, that's what. Now, oh, but Cisco only had one. Okay, fuck it, it'll be Cisco. That dong, the dong, dong, dong. All right, cool. I'm gonna come out, no, I don't need proof. I trust both of you. Okay, so done. There he is! That dong, the dong, dong, dong. I like it whenever he goes. Alright, confirm change. You know what? No, wait, go back. I changed my mind already. But Cisco only had one contribution on the Now That's What I Call Music series. There he is! Yeah. There it is. Usher!
There we go.
I just wanna take it nice and slow.
How much does he remember?
I'll remember you.
Time to get up. Oh.
Who are you?
I thought you'd remember me.
Maybe you're not as important as you think.
Listen, you are in a daze right now. You don't know who you are, why you're here, or what you're going to do next. You think I look familiar, but you're not sure if you should trust me. None of that matters. All you need to know is that I'm leaving.
Okay,
and
bye.
You will be left all alone on this space station. From now on, you needn't think about your past or doubt yourself.
You know what? If it was really me, I would be very, very suspicious about all of this. What do I just exist? Firstly, thank you for joining. I believe your name is Hannah. I know that... Oh, Hannah, by the way, we're doing a thing. New followers get a musical greeting. So the song I'm going to choose for you, the lyrics, so I do a show called Now That's What I Call Podcasting, and I have all the lyrics from Now That's What I Call Music 1 from every artist. I'm going to give you a Janet Jackson Together Again welcome. Here are the lyrics. There are times when I look above and beyond. There are times when I feel your love around me, baby. I'll never forget my baby. I'll never forget you. There are times when I look above and beyond. There are times when I feel your love around me, baby. I'll never forget you, baby. There it is, Janet Jackson. The very start of the Now That's What I Call Music series. Track one on Now That's What I Call Music 1. Let's continue the game.
Listen, in the near future, you will encounter all kinds of perils and hardships, but you will also have many wonderful experiences. You'll meet companions who will treat you like family and embark on surreal adventures with them. At the end of your journey, all that perplexes you and troubles you will resolve.
No, I've played Genshin Impact. Actually, I played Genshin Impact a lot in 2 years ago, 3 years ago, something like that. I haven't played it in a long, long time. And to be honest with you, I don't really have an interest in getting back into it. But this game, I know, is made by the same people. I thought there was something to do with a train, but so far I haven't seen a train. And the little combat that I've dealt with so far, I really like, because I like turn-based RPGs. Yes, I love turn-based RPGs. I'm already a fan.
The future that Elio has foreseen. Do you like it?
As Usher would say, which I am, yeah. I wish it would say yeah. Yeah, I guess it's fine.
Lovely. Hey.
All right, good. There's a tree.
Remember what you feel in this moment. As long as you know in your heart where you're heading, you're guaranteed to see the ending of your story. That's the you I like.
How long do you think you need? According to the script, the Astral Express crew is arriving soon. We should avoid being seen by them.
I know, Silver Wolf. Just give me another minute. I must leave now. Don't worry, someone will come and find you very soon. Just go with them. You won't remember a thing except me.
She's gonna... Kafka?
When you have a chance to make a choice, make one that you know you won't regret.
Do you know who I am? I performed at the Super Bowl. I'm Usher. These are my confessions.
Weren't the coordinates sent out from the space station?
Who's this?
Who cares? They're here and alive. Do they look like a mannequin to you?
Weak heartbeat and pulse. March, you better do CPR.
Huh? I've never done it before. Don Hung, you do it.
Don Hung? I don't know why I think that name's funny.
Wait, stop it! They're awake!
Did you just try kissing me?
Are you alright? Can you hear me? Do you remember your name?
Yeah.
Aw, this isn't good. Can you try harder? I'm sure you can at least remember your name.
I love it. My name is Usher. Without spoiling it, Hanem, why? Is it because her fighting skills, or, like, do you think she's funny? Like, why is she your favorite pink-haired girl? I'm just curious. If you can not spoil anything that might have to do story-wise. My name is Usher.
Nice to meet you.
Her cupcakes.
My name's Don Hung, and this is March 7th.
No, it's not. It's July... whatever it is. July 3rd, right? Yeah.
This space station was just attacked by the Antimatter Legion. We came to help with the rescue at the request of lead researcher Asta.
I want to know how she got the name March 7th. That's what I want to know. I wish I could ask that. Anyway, let's ask about lead researcher.
A petite cutie with pink hair? Madame Herta appointed her to be the acting lead researcher. That girl really needs to step
okay.
up. I can't believe her own employee doesn't even know her name. goon-zoned by the destruction.
Goons?
You're lucky the most dangerous Lord Ravager among them isn't around. Just some nasty minions. We'll take those invaders out soon. Don't worry.
Alright, where should I go?
Back to the Master Control Zone. Asta and the other researchers have gathered there.
Plus, that's where we parked the Astral Express! Don't you worry.
The train!
We'll protect you from the monsters and clear up this mess. Donholm and I are members of the Astral Express crew.
Well, the Express has some dealings with Madame Herta, so we come to visit the space station from time to time.
We just so happened to arrive during this invasion. Of course, as a crew of heroes, we're happy to lend a hand. Yeah, you've never seen it? The Express comes here every once in a while.
It's a unique train that can travel between the stars with the power of the Trailblaze Eon.
I'll show you once we're back to the Master Control Zone.
Thank you, March 7th.
You and March go back together. Arlan from the security department lost contact in the vicinity. I need to find him first.
Oh, all right. You stay safe. Maybe you should take this.
What do you mean, maybe I should take this? Maybe I should take this nice and slow?
The Legion are rampaging through the space station like a pack of wolves. This trip won't be a walk in the park. It's better if you have something to protect yourself.
Is that a bat?
Just a suggestion, though. You're safe as long as you stick with me.
Characters. Alright, open shortcut wheel. And the character. Okay. There he is, Usher. Usher's destruction. So, information about characters can be viewed in the character screen. Check his own type. Usher. Usher is a physical type character. Own path. Usher is a character that follows the path of destruction. Oh, there's March 7th. Characters come in different types to follow different paths. Okay. Fine. Stats, abilities. Talent? Girl power.
Let me see.
Oh, I can level up already? Hold on, what? No. This seems very Genshin, for some reason, to me. Like, the bottom right, I don't know, those little designs for some reason reminds me of that. Genshin. Alright. I don't think I can do anything, right? Let's get out of here. Give me the bat.
This place is full of fancy little gadgets. Herta's collection. I really don't get why she'd go out of her way to collect them and then leave them here to gather dust.
Like, when I was into Genshin, I was into it not hardcore, but like
the
more...
The Antimatter Legion! So these crazy jerks made it all the way here. What? You have the worst luck running into me!
The type icon indicates the enemy's weakness type. Like what was weakness is, look at the enemy's toughness. Just like the enemy. I don't know. I mean, I'm not having any problems on my side, I don't think.
Make it quick.
What about this?
Ooh, I like that.
To me.
Try using March's skill. Okay.
My turn.
Which is what, this defense?
Stay right there while I get
the power of cuteness.
Let's go.
Stronger than you look. Seem to be quite the fighter.
I don't know, I actually think I lost a lot of health there. Oh, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Oh, actually, that is...
on the central platform to go down to the master control zone. Do you know the way? I noticed that you're not wearing the space station staff uniform. Do you really work here?
No,
never mind. I won't ask if you don't want to talk about it.
That's right. I'm Usher and I talk about things when I want.
Let's go. I'll take you to the safe zone.
I almost kind of wish, now that I'm thinking about it, that I could have changed it to maybe Eminem.
Is that all?
I don't even know how many characters it could have fit. Enemies' weaknesses type can be viewed after approaching them. Trying to battle with an attack that matches those. Okay. So his weakness is... Whoa. I didn't figure out what I'm doing here yet. Get out of here. No! You son of a bitch.
You have the worst luck running into me.
Yeah, I definitely need to use this now, that's for sure.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's make it quick.
Can I heal? Wait, do I have this?
Rules are made to be broken!
I hope that hits all of them. Oh, it doesn't. Damn. I mean, this guy looks like he's the strongest one here. I'll hit him. Sorry, were those arrows bunny rabbits?
Batter up.
Oh my god, what if I die? What happens then?
Watch this.
What about this?
Well, let's see, now it's gone. I was gonna say I'm on the PlayStation 5, so I'm not. I don't have B. Oh, I mean, I have. I don't know. Shield. Okay. It's just because my guy is so low on health right now. Oh wait, no, he's not. He healed. Oh, when did that happen? Oh, this thing heals. Okay. I guess I don't need this nail because I'm healed, right? Yeah. You know what? I think it's beer o'clock right now, too. I'll be right back. I'm getting a beer. I got it. I'm already back. See, I told you it wasn't going to be long. Okay. Let's open a can of beer for Usher. Even though I had a drink before, too.
Nah, I think the elevator's broken. I pressed all the buttons, but nothing happened. Too bad Don Hung's not here. He's like a walking encyclopedia. He knows a ton of complicated stuff. Maybe even elevator repair.
I don't know that one.
I don't know why I think Don Hung is such an absurd name.
Whoa! Why are you here? And how did you get here before us?
I took another route to the upper level, and I saw you guys from up there. Arlan is in the control room. He's been injured. But not fatally.
You found him. Will he know what to do about this elevator?
I suppose as the head of the security department, he should know.
Then let's go talk to him.
There he is, Don Hung, the Hunt? Okay. I will say this. I definitely get Genshin vibes in terms of, I remember when I first started playing this, and there was a coworker, there were two coworkers that actually got me into this, into Genshin. Excuse me. And I said to myself, I was like, this seems like a lot, and like, I'm kind of getting those vibes here, and when I mean a lot, just a lot of things thrown at me, but eventually I got the hang of it, so I'm not worried about that in the end, but it does remind me of that.
Tread carefully.
Okay, so I have 4 party members. Which is like Genshin, I believe. Well, that's good. Oh, here we go, level up. I was trying to do this before. I mean, but in fairness, I haven't played Genshin since, like, 2 years. I mean, yeah, I guess I could... Why is it... Oh, yeah, that's right, I could hit these things. I like the bat, I'll be honest with you. Oh, a basic treasure.
Is that all?
Mark 7's technique is...
Freeze!
You know what, I'll be honest with you, I like the idea that Mark 7's technique freezes. I've always been a big fan of freeze because, like, you know, your opponent can't do anything. So, to me, that makes her very, very helpful for the team. Let's see what this guy is gonna do.
My turn.
That didn't seem good at all. I guess I don't really need to do this right now.
Let's go.
Yeah, I mean, this first impressions, but I mean, maybe it's not fair for me to say that after he literally had one turn.
Oh,
I love this move.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
Well, I don't think I tried this one. I mean, that was all right.
Let's make it quick.
Rules are made to be broken!
Oh, okay. Well, let's see what a single attack is.
Batter up!
Well, that makes me think I should have named him Nelly.
You couldn't have done it without me.
Actually, she is very helpful. Wait, how come I'm her now? It's alright. Hey, every game, every person has their favorites and their least favorites when it comes to RPGs.
Hey.
Trust me, when I have a least favorite, you will know.
Yep, we're from the Astral Express.
Oh. Did Madame Herta send you to help?
It's just a coincidence. We came to deliver the rare relic Herta trusted us to find. We didn't expect to arrive during an invasion.
Why is the Antimatter Legion targeting you guys? It seems they just ignored the surface of the planet and came straight to the space station.
I have no idea. The Legion came at a very suspicious time, almost right after the security system suddenly failed. Lady... Lead Researcher Asta immediately began to organize the evacuation. I was supposed to cover everyone as they evacuated, but... I didn't expect to end up failing in this task.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Your leg and dominant hand were injured. It was a wise decision to hide here and avoid a head-on encounter with the Legion.
Yeah, most of the staff have been evacuated safely. So right now our highest priority is to return to the Master Control Zone and plan a counterattack. So, do you know how to use the elevator?
After the evacuation was complete, the elevators were all shut down to keep the Legion away from the Master Control Zone. Since Lady Asta sent you to look for me, I assume she must have given you the encryption key for accessing the elevator system?
Oh, right. She did give me some sort of card.
Mart.
But where did I put it?
You...
Here it is.
Oh, that was a twist. I thought they were going to make me go find the card.
Now that we found the key, we should get going.
Baby,
we can use that console over there to unlock the elevator.
Now that I found the key, I can go forward. Something's flashing at the bottom right corner, and there's a strange icon on the whatever, on the taskbar.
Let's go.
Am I done?
Hold on. I only activated the elevator on the highest floor. We'll have to go there to use it. Because I mustn't give the Legion any chance to reach the Master Control Zone by the elevator. I must ensure the safety of the station staff. So I'll have to trouble you to take a bit of a detour. Apologies.
Uh-huh? You're not coming with us?
My leg is injured. I'd only slow you down. I'll stay here and shut down the elevator once you've made it to the Master Control Zone.
You won't slow us down. And you should be able to shut down the elevators from the Master Control Zone. Right?
Agreed. He and I made it here safely. And now we've also got Donhung. We're more than enough to protect you. Let us worry about the Antimatter Legion. You just follow us and keep yourself alive.
Thank you.
Traces. So yeah, this is what I mean. Like, all of a sudden, things get constantly added. It just seems like a lot to begin with, but I get it. Choose a Traces node. So I saw both of you mention, I'm just curious about this, I think both of you mention that there's a is this the tutorial, and like if you did this once and you made an alt character, you don't have to do that? Is that true, or did I misread something you said? I'm confused, but I'm just curious about that. Oh, it is sort of part of the main story.
The repulsion bridge has been shut down?
Yes. To stall the enemy. More or less.
Ah, shiny! Ooh, sparkly!
Did I get him first? Nope. That was a pretty good shot. For a guy I wasn't really too thrilled with just the last battle.
Let's go.
And you know what he's using? My favorite move that he has. Things that have an exclamation point on the upper left part of my thing. Like, you know what I'm talking about, right? On the upper left by the by the map, there's some things that are exclamation point. How do I get to that? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Whatever. Okay, you know what? I'm not going to worry about it that much.
Hey, these shiny things. Are these light cones?
I'd rather be shiny.
This corporation had rare stuff like this.
No. Light cones are Garden of Recollection technology. They allow you to carry memories around. Very potent enhancement items. I heard the corporation paid a lot for the usage rights, but I've no idea how Herta managed to get hold of one.
They were acquired legitimately. That's all I can say. Take them.
Okay. I thought my weapon was the bat. I guess maybe I have a new weapon.
Yeah.
elevator already? That wasn't too many.
Whoa! What are you, a horse? A robotic horse?
Move carefully.
Uh-oh. The music changed. That must mean this is a more intense battle. Alright. But look at me. I'm lined up with, special skills. So what
the
do I
care? The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but
what?
A vision.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
The time is now.
I didn't want to do that.
Just a scratch.
You have the worst luck running into me. With me out here, how can we lose?
Okay. My blast.
You can't run.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict. Rules are made to be broken.
Wait, what is that? What?
Told you I could fight.
Let's go.
I should have done that.
You can't run.
What is this?
Let's make it quick. Fighting is meaningless. Rules are made to be broken.
I mean, we're almost got him. Why? What are you getting extra action for?
Gotta try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move!
There we go! Yes!
Let's go. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. The sanctuary is but a vision! Break!
Got him! Yeah, come get me. Yeah.
Hey, sore losers! You can't just gang up on us!
What are you?
Why does it always have to get this exciting? Anyway, at least you're back. March, Dunhung, you've been through a lot.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Oh, Hugh, Himeko, Echo, what took you so long? That last wave of antimatter legion came at us like a swarm of locusts.
I wouldn't have made a difference. My orbital cannon can deal with a whole bunch of enemies at once, but I couldn't just blow up the space station with it. Herta would not like that. Whew. Are you all right, Arlam? Asta's been worried about you.
I'm fine. A quick patching up will do. Thanks for asking. I'll report the situation to lead researcher Asta immediately. Bye.
Bye. Bye, bye,
hey,
bye.
Nice to meet you. I'm Himiko, navigator of the Astral Express.
In other words, she's in charge of where the express goes.
March hasn't been any trouble for you along the way, has she?
I don't know. I think she's been very helpful, actually.
Think carefully about how you want to reply to that.
Oh, I think I gave a good answer. Oh, wait. More lively. I like March.
Well, that's the joy of youth.
Because she has the ice thing.
Step forward, full of energy. He's a discerning one, isn't he, Don Hung?
I have the right to remain silent.
Look at you all. You've already gotten really close.
Yeah, we're just three peas in a pod.
Come on. Asta's been worried about all of you.
What's this, Himeko Trial? Oh, is it like, oh, I don't get her for... I kind of remember that from Genshin, where like you get these characters, but they're not really yours. They're just you for this one story.
Projectile radar tracking normal. Telemetry signal frequency unusually high. Maintain at normal levels. Our measurements predict that the Legion is about to unleash over 10 waves of continuous attacks. Everyone, brace yourselves.
Asta, we're back.
Oh, I'm glad you're all back safe. Arlan just told me about the situation at the storage zone and about his injury. Think in times of disaster, I realize more and more that the space station's researchers are its most valuable assets. Alas, we were ill-prepared for such emergencies. We should have built up our security and combat departments. But on the other hand, the entire crew of the Astral Express seems to be extraordinarily skilled.
What is the current situation on the space station?
The situation is under control for now. The damage to our security system was minor. The intruder only managed to alter a small amount of data, so...
Look at that guy's hair. Look at that hair, the guy in the middle.
The real problem lies with the researchers. They trust Madame Herta wholeheartedly and never thought that the space station would be breached by the Legion. A broken spirit is far worse than a broken body. Let's go speak with the researchers. Right now, the space station can't afford any more unexpected turns, especially from within. Have you tried contacting Herta? I sent multiple letters, all met with silence. You know her, Himiko? The space station is but a mere warehouse for followers and rare items. She doesn't really care about it. I knew it. No matter. I'll also send a letter to Herta and tell her that we've brought the rare item she seeks. At least that...
Oh, that would be of great help.
Warp. Okay. You can obtain characters and light cones from warps. Make one warp. Wait, am I gonna get a new character from this? Can I get an answer in the chat, please? We're getting a new character, and if so, who am I hoping for? Without any storyline spoilers. Is there anyone I'm hoping for, or is it like, this is who they're going to give me regardless of how many times I played? I just want to get hyped up. Yeah, I know one way to find... Alright, fine, we'll just do it. Alright. not be you. Okay, I was gonna say. Asta. Alright, that sounds like the default one, because didn't we just talk to Asta? Alright, whatever. Wait, can I do it again? Okay,
fine. I'll leave the reassurance of the researchers in your hands.
It feels like they do, though, because
if you have any other questions,
you literally just talked to her.
Come to Himiko.
If only I caught the Antimatter Legion sooner.
Oh, what's that so like?
My first impression was that she was the daughter of a rich family, owners of a big company. She was kind to me, though. When she went to the space station, I followed her.
By the way, check the wishes, though?
I don't know much about science.
Hold on, wait, let me get out of this conversation first. How are you feeling?
I'm fine. This pain is nothing, really. I'm used to it. In fact, I should be proud of it. It's a reminder of
I need a healer. Desperately.
But don't tell lead researcher Asta what I just said. I hope all this came.
Alright, hold on, let's talk here. Wait, what's this? Who cares? Alright, wait, what am I doing? What do you want me to check? Wishes? Oh, this looks like Genshin right here. Alright, how do I do this, guys? I'm gonna get another drink. Just tell me how to check wishes and get a healer. I need a healer. Chat. Yeah, I got a PS5. That's what I'm on. All right, let's figure it out together then. Is it here? No.
This will strengthen our position.
I didn't want to do that. Attack boost. Maybe it's on this. What's this? Is this it? I feel like it's here. Ooh! Warp? Oh, are these all the characters? Firefly, Flyshine. Floral triplets, okay. I mean, I don't think I have 10 warp. What is this? Oh, for stats. From the mail. Wait, there's the mail. I get 50 stellar jades. Okay. What about this? Okay. The seriousness of breakfast. What is this? I'd like my eggs scrambled, please.
Whoa,
why did that happen? Hold on. My phone just got real weird. I don't know if you heard that at all, but for some reason, me yelling about breakfast triggered my phone Siri or whatever. That's so weird. In any stream I've ever done, that's never happened before. I'm freaked out by that a little bit, actually. All right. Pre-registration social media follower rewards. Is that a character? Serval? Who's Serval? The better question is Serval any good? Oh, look who got a PlayStation login reward. Okay. What's this? Oh, nope. I don't want that. Official communities? Oh, no. Alright, well, you know what? That's probably a good idea. So, how do I want... Wait, do either of these two heal? How do I change the serval? Serval! No, I'm keeping Marsh. Not only does Marsh have shield, Marsh has the ice power that I like. He's... Well, it doesn't matter. Himeko apparently is only a trial. Whatever that means. Alright, Serval. Oh, there are two places I can go. I guess I'll go here.
Push the stick down, Alfred.
Oh, sorry, I got the wrong person.
Yeah, you did.
Thanks, kid. We're doing some pre-checks for the satellite remote sensing. I'll hold down the button to monitor the signal, and you push the control stick according to my instructions.
I like freeze, though.
But first, let's talk about the controls. Up is the spectrometer. Down is the filter.
What is this?
Left is the ref. Our pre-checks have three steps. Turning on the spectrometer, then the attenuator, and finally outputting the signal to the filter.
Right, hold on, I gotta catch up on what you guys are writing here, because keep March and shield. Yes, I have no intention of losing March right now. Okay. No, March, arguably, I think, is my strongest person. Yes, even over Usher.
It's quite a bit to remember. You got everything?
Because she has shield, and she does the ice thing. What am I doing? Wait. Got it.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I... Usher did no wrong, you're right.
Wrong order, kid. Let me push the control stick up to activate. Are you ready?
What am I doing? I'll just choose the other two until I get the right one.
Are you ready?
Gee, I wonder which one it is.
Oh, wrong order, kid. Let me demonstrate.
Wait, what?
Push the control stick. Are you ready? 3. Wonderful, thank you. That was very helpful of you, kid.
How dare you?
Alfred was the researcher in charge of this. He was in the storage zone earlier. He didn't make it back.
He just wants to take it nice and slow.
Abraham was close to him. I don't know how to tell him about it. The top priority is to preserve the space station and concentrate on the work at hand.
By the way, before I forget, can you explain to me how I... Because you both said to me that I can change... the name if I want to later. How do I do that? I can't get up. Wait, is it this? What's this? I love it. Usher's destruction. I know, I don't know how to get to the dots, though. Oh, is it? Oh. Yes, okay. I don't have a better name than Usher right now, so I'm not gonna bother, but at least I know. What? What are you guys talking about? I guess the console is different per change. What do you mean? Alright, so what are you guys... What am I going to do next? This thing up here, I guess? Alright. Let's move on with the story.
Abraham! I need to run from this forsaken... No, it's impossible. I can run from yesterday, I can run from today, but tomorrow will always be one step ahead of me. Look! The obstacle detection terminal has recorded 142,856 attacks. The next count will be 142,000.
Well, you gotta tell me what I need to do then. To run through missions, like, am I doing the right thing talking to this guy?
That when I see that hopelessly beautiful cyclic number,
I already don't like this guy.
It will mean the poetic end of my life cycle.
Yes, life is but a path to death, but not today.
How insightful. Yes, of course. I will pull myself together.
Travel log. Alright, that's it. We're gonna speed through the missions. Or not missions, whatever. He's saying me. What's this now? Claim. Day one. A Star Rail special pass. Anyone wanna tell me what that is? Details. Okay. Doesn't tell me anything. Fine. Alright, next person. Run, 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 run. Although, I'll be honest with you, I might stay more than the 2 hours.
Take the express and leave.
Not by much, though, probably.
I'll stay.
But...
Let's go.
So anyone that's new that's watching... Usually, when I do a Let's Try Extended, it's 2 hours. I post like a 15-minute one that I do on YouTube. But if I get into it, like, I might stay on a little bit longer. We'll see. And especially if I get new followers, hell yeah. Let's all Honkai Star Rail it up.
Are you thinking of going back? Well, let me remind you, that's the Doomsday Beast, the Legion's planet destroyer.
The space station is Herta's creation. As long as the Lord Ravager doesn't intervene, there should be no problems.
But we can't just run away like this, right?
The Doomsday Beast can rip off the defense shield like tearing paper. And Herta's not here. The station's defenses are too weak to stand against the Antimatter Legion.
Okay, Don Hang.
Either way, the Legion has the blessing of the Aeon Nanook. They came prepared, and everyone here is not.
That's why we have to leave and take him with us.
Take Usher with us.
Hmm? He's that important?
He performed at the Super Bowl!
He's the one who can help us turn the tides. Of course I'm...
As you say so. All right.
He's very
important.
What should
we do next?
This is the supply zone where the maintenance crew works. There's a path here that leads to the railway platform. Let's head over there and meet up with Welt.
Mr. Yang? Mr. Yang's here too? Didn't he stay on the express?
The Astral Express tracks our coordinates in real time. And with such a huge change in the space station's movements, there's no way Mr. Yang wouldn't have noticed.
Mm-hmm. I can almost guarantee that your Mr. Yang is already on his way. Right now, we might be able to handle things if it's just the Doomsday Beast, but if the Destruction's Emanator were to appear...
I can't handle... No, I still feel that things won't be going as planned.
Let's hurry up and get out of here. Alex.
Good idea. Let's go. Besides, I want to try my new party members.
This song's for you.
Ooh, what's this?
Turn it up! Told you I could fight.
Charge reaches 3 points, Himiko will automatically launch a follow-up attack.
You won't get away.
Told you I could fight.
Let's make it quick.
Pretty good crowd today.
I feel like that was my best fight performance since I started this game.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Run, run, run. We have to... Oh my god, Usher's almost dead. It's not good.
The exit's over there. How do we get to it?
How do I heal Usher?
You won't get away.
Wow, what a start.
This song's for you.
Turn it up. You.
Let's go.
Ready to lose yourself?
Oh yeah, what's her thing?
You can fight it or rock with it.
She plays a guitar? Oh, that's great. Oh, I love it. Like a regular Joan Jett over
Reach
there.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
No, wait. Let me see what's in here. I need a healing spot. That's what I need. Is this a healing spot? Kind of. Oh, does it? Oh, okay. I should do that then.
Keep at it. Keep at it.
Usher! Oh, not anymore, it doesn't, though. Alright, that's fine. Oh, here we go. Yes! Thank you. I said, we're going for main story here.
Aw, yeah, it's the platform!
The express isn't here.
It has to be nearby. Let me go take a peek with my sharp eyes.
Wait, march!
Huh? Huh?
The Doomsday Beast. It's really here.
Get down here!
Careful, everyone! Crash the party? Keep up! My tempo!
My turn! Stay right there while I give you a present!
Yeah!
I don't know, we'll see. We'll see how well this takes. But I'm actually, if... Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now.
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens. And I'm no exception.
Oh my god, what the... this thing.
You won't get away.
You can't run.
I do like that she has a guitar.
Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it.
There it is.
Music conquers all. Just for you.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Let's rock.
You have the worst luck running into me.
Let's go.
Time for a detailed overhaul.
Oh, here we go.
Watch this!
That is a series of precise machinations.
There we go. Got him. Wait, what? No, not impending doom. What is this nonsense? I have no healer, of course.
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
I know, I gotta put... Here it is, shield. Question. Does shield run out? Because I gave Usher shield before, but is that gonna run out? Or is shield for, like, the rest of this battle? Alright, good. So, she needs shield next.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's make it quick. What about this? It'll take more than that.
Yourself? Fight it or rock with it. My music conquers all. One at a time. This song's just for you.
Rules? Are made to be broken!
You won't get away!
Yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm... should be doing here now. Hold on. I can't use defense now.
Watch this.
What is this doing? I don't like the way this looks. I think I might be dying here.
I don't want to be alone.
Oh, my best person died.
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Let's go.
Ready to lose yourself? Fight it or rock with it. My music conquers all.
There we go. Boom! What's going on here? Oh no, not the cane.
Mr. Yang, is he?
They're okay.
Oh, it's Mr. Yang.
Let's talk somewhere else.
How? She's the only one that died.
Is this the space station?
Hello, oh, is it?
There.
Hi, March.
Not bad. It would have been even better if you didn't faint. But thanks to you, the Doomsday Beast was as tame as a kitten. It had no temper at all.
Who am I? Where am I?
You are kidding, right? Get up when you feel better. Himeko wants you to go find her. I have something to do, so I won't go with you, all right?
Oh yeah, I remember.
By the way, we should exchange beacons. If you get lost or something, feel free to text me.
What's a beacon? Oh, your cell phone number.
Okay, off I go. Bye.
Message. Hey there, this is March. Himeko wants to talk to you about something, don't forget. Oh yeah, I definitely still have time, so... What's this?
Choice isn't as elusive as it seems.
Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket. Never let it fade away. Oh, I got a message too? Okay. I got Stellar Jade. Alright, more story. Where are we going here? I'm still not 2 hours, but you know what? I gotta be honest with you. I'm probably gonna stay a little over 2 hours. I'm really enjoying this.
I had Marge and Dan Hung stay by the express to keep an eye on things. It's almost time. She should be arriving any moment now.
I've only been gone, what, a few months? And the space station is already in this state?
Yep.
Welcome back, Herta. This is the true master of the space station. Genius Society number 83,
I love that there's a Genius Society.
At least give me a proper introduction. Genius Society number 83? Of all my outstanding achievements, that's what you want to mention?
Wait, you're a robot?
What you're seeing here is one of my puppets. I'm using her to talk to you. So, this little twerp has the Stellaron now?
Why am I a twerp? Huh.
I'll have to take a good look. Truly amazing. I built a whole space station just to contain this unactivated Stellaron and keep the blue from disaster. Yet someone was able to achieve that with this little twerp's body?
Moreover, the Stellaron is still very stable in his body.
You're right. This little one's body truly is strange.
Yeah, don't quit. My name is Usher.
All right. I got it.
And I have my confessions.
The space in my brain is too valuable to store people's names.
Oh. Well, thanks for remembering my name then.
That's different. We have business with each other. What was your name again? Forget it. Let's focus on the one who can store a Stellaron in their body. Can I bring him in for some research?
That's not up to me to decide. You can ask him yourself.
Yeah, ask Usher. What's your price?
This little twerp's pretty financially motivated. Oh, I like it.
All right.
Because I want to get
the poor child a
new characters.
I'm very interested now. So there's almost nothing I won't accommodate. A Stellaron in your body? How interesting is that? Be grateful that I'm offering to help you out. This is a service even the IPC can't buy.
You understand now? Herda wants you to stay in her space station.
Well, I'm going to have to modify your wording here. This little twerp can only stay temporarily until the research is done. Or maybe I'll lose interest halfway through and they can just beat it.
And after that?
Not my problem.
You also have another option. The Astral Express. If you want, you can leave with us. The Express has its fair share of experiences with Stellarons. The thing you're worried about and the answers we're looking for are one and the same. Besides, we can come back any time to let Herda conduct her research. She's absolutely fascinated now.
Well, works for me. Keeps this subject fresh, too. And that way, I won't need to keep worrying about this little twerp all the time.
Hi, you know, perfect. I'm getting about up to hear you calling me a twerp. Oh, this mess will stay behind. Yeah, you are the most self-centered person I've ever met.
You should meet the others of the Genius Society. Some of them will trick you into thanking them after they milk you dry. At least I have my honesty going for me. Just remember to come back often. Make an appointment in advance with Asta or Arlen so I can make time to study you.
There's no need to rush into this, Herda. Asta's in the Master Control Zone. Let's let him have a talk with Asta first and decide for himself. I'll be waiting for you on the platform. It's no hurry if you still have things to do or someone to see. Come find me when you've made your decision.
All right. Hey, Usher, it's Herda. I need you for something good. Come to my office quickly. I'm waiting. Yeah, you're right next to me. Ugh. I already figured out team setup, didn't I? Yeah, I've done this before. Well, I guess I'll put in, Asta.
Oh, the Express has been a lifeline. Time to return the favor.
How is Asta? Any good?
I just came online. What do you want?
No, I don't have any questions. I don't even want to talk to you, really. Alright, let's get some more story here.
haven't moved. What you're seeing is one of my remote-controlled puppets. They're all over the station. I just connect to one wherever I am needed. Enough chit-chat. I am working on a big project with a few colleagues. If we succeed, it will answer the ultimate question that's been puzzling us for thousands of Amber eras. The truth about eons. Eons. Okay. Think about it. What mystical existences. Some eons used to be ordinary humans like you and me, but somehow they managed to obtain power beyond our imagination. They are mysterious, powerful, silent, and terrifying. It's hard to explain all the mysteries surrounding them. How were they created? Why were they created? What were they created for? Have you ever thought about these questions?
No, not really. 42?
42 what? Are you even listening to me? We want to solve the mystery behind the eons. Right now, I want you to participate in this project. The four geniuses of the society wrote a program together. You see the big machine in the office? That machine contains a universe. Just like the universe we live in, but it's more streamlined and customized. I call it the metaverse. Oh, really? That's what my brother said as well. Fine. I am a team player. Then let's call it the simulated universe.
Damn.
Now go and experience it for yourself. I will guide you in the simulated universe to make sure nothing happens to you. I'll even give you a substantial reward.
What is the simulated universe?
Yes.
Ha, you missed. Damn. All right, so what am I supposed to do next? Am I supposed to do that universe thing? I guess so, right? Let me know. I'll be right back. All right. I'll do that in a second. Let me get something real quick. Okay. Let's go into the meta universe or whatever it is.
To me.
Wait, how do I activate auto battle here? I think I just hit it. Yep.
What about this?
Let's see how auto battle does. What the hell is that? Is this some kind of role playing? Alright, wait, I should probably read what's going on. This is a turtle or it's not crazy important. Okay, good. You know what? it's fine. But they have run away. You must know more about gossip than I do. Is it interesting? Well, maybe I'll look at it later. I cover you for this test. See, I use my clears to enhance your blessings. I'll have some fun. Don't ask why, just thank me. Go pick one. My character inflicts weakness, bro. Oh, this one. Upon entering battle, all characters gain a shield? Hell yeah.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant, this sanctuary. It's but a vision!
My turn! Watch this!
Let's go.
I have no interest in
stuff. I feel like his attacks aren't really doing much, to be honest with you. Oh. Something come, I guess, as much. Pick the lesson that turns shields into damage. I have no idea. This one. Breaking the white bar here does the most damage right now. Okay.
It's too late to repent.
Well, I mean, I'm loaded up now, so.
Rules are made to be broken!
Truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision.
I told you I could fight. Watch this. Try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision.
Watch this.
What about this?
Boom.
Huh.
time for now.
You have the worst luck running into me.
Rules are made to be broken.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh wow, look at Usher.
Watch this.
This is our chance.
What about this?
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Liz, come on. Darn it, what? Wait, what? Sorry, I temporarily revoked your activity permissions. I need to apologize to you about something. I confess, these are my confessions. I'm a little too eager for success. I won't interfere with the system again. Just play as you like. Liput's appearance is probably just a coincidence. That's it. Anyway, I'm sorry. You better be sorry. Is there like a heal place here? No, it doesn't look like it.
We need a strategy.
Do you? We can just attack.
Move carefully.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
Make it quick.
Try that again.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary. It's but a vision!
My turn! With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
Batter up!
You can't run!
Why do you keep getting an extra attack?
Try that again!
There we go. Look at you. Good night, my friend. Not okay. Fight it over and you wait in place, but nothing happens. What? Herda? There's a long silence followed by a deep sigh from Herda. I was expecting them to appear. Never mind, I'll switch off the simulated universe then. It'll only take a second and you won't feel a thing. Let's chat back in reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Did you say it'll only take a second? Came, you can hear his stumbles. Weird. Very, very weird. All of this. Wait, what? You see Kafka, her body stretched deformed and rubbed together with an umbrella in her hand. Is she Mary Poppins? Turning into water droplets and falling at your feet. I'm kind of weeping out of a bit. reading, you find yourself becoming a weeping Adlevan baby with an uncut umbilical cord. You remember that there is a golden scar on your body and golden blood flowing on the dying planet. You find yourself dark-skinned and wearing a robe on the wasteland. You find that you are a swift shadow across the abyss, reaching out to catch the shooting star. Then their voice suddenly came. The robe flutters and wraps around your dark skin. You laugh in exploration. Silk threads spin, overlap, and weave into oceanic words. Every word they say is connected to each other like a whisper. Before you can say anything, they suddenly disappear. Wait, let's talk about Kafka. Yeah, her heels are slightly there. By the way, I definitely remember all of this from Genshin, is where they give you a ridiculous amount of dialogue to read. So they activity started conversation with you. You said you wouldn't interfere anymore. Pulled your belly button and you're in. Why my belly button? Leave it alone, tumbled in the circle. When you open your eyes, you're already back in Herta's office. Your first experience in the simulated universe has ended. And it wasn't a pleasant experience either.
Success! I have to tell this news to Steven right away. Don't just stand there. Go in and see if you can get a few more words out of them or something.
You have no right to order Usher around.
Oh, you're right. I got too excited. Sorry. You did very well. If you don't mind, could you please go in for another test? I've upgraded the simulated universe. It now has more memory and can support longer sessions. The last round must have been pretty boring. I'll get Steven to add a few more interesting things. This part was made specifically with you in mind. Ready to have some fun?
I don't trust the definition of interesting around
here. What can I say? I don't trust it either. For some reason, whenever someone tells me they're going to do something interesting, I end up imagining a pile of trash. So, I'd rather talk with you about the added rewards part. In a nutshell, this is a long-scheduled version update with longer gameplay, more content, better rewards, and a more bizarre difficulty curve. So get ready and prepare to get back into the simulated universe. I'll help you out some more. Don't worry.
I don't even want you as my friend, to be honest with you. But in all seriousness, is Herta any good?
It's still early. Where to now?
So I have a question. Am I on the train right now? I think I'm on the train. No, I'm not. I'm still in the spa. The train! Come on, ride the train. And ride it. Choo-choo. Come on, ride. We're definitely staying on for the train.
So, have you thought things through? Go ahead, speak your mind. As always, to follow in the footsteps of Akivili. Sometimes we stop in other worlds, and we'll continue to do so. There are countless next stops in the galaxy.
Alright, we're definitely doing the train, for sure. Space,
and the Express does too. I want to seek out new worlds, and the Express wants to return to its former path. There's no need to be so formal. You helped us defeat that big fella anyway.
Plus, if we keep making pleasantries, we'll waste a whole day. You've done me a huge favor by defending the space station from the Antimatter Legion. And know that, well, Herta may not admit...
Yeah, I need to, I'm gonna hop on the train and I'll probably
not too
end.
Much to ask for a rare item from the space station, right? How about we continue talking...
I just want to experience the freaking train.
My special blend. So, have you thought things through?
Yes.
Then come with me.
Here we go. Come on, ride the train and ride it. Oh, yay. Music that I'm sure is going to be copyrighted and I'll be muted.
Time to get on.
I'm over here.
Who are you? Take the journey. We'll see. I mean, it wasn't even
hey,
that long.
Hey, you over there looking dumbfounded. Yes, Pom-Pom's talking to you. Himiko told Pom-Pom about your situation. Now listen up. Pom-Pom will only say this once. Pom-Pom's sure there have been lots of people telling you how special you are lately. But this is the Astral Express. And everyone on here has their secrets.
I told you, I performed at the Super Bowl.
Since you chose to board, you can abide by the rules. You're not the only special one here. You'd best remember that.
Hey, Pom-Pom, when did you perform at the Super Bowl?
I'm Pom-Pom, the conductor. Just come find me if you have any trouble.
Oh, it's in the stars. What's this? Oh, it's just challenges? Alright, well, at least I'm on the train. Alright. I think this might be, is probably a good place to stop, right? Alright, you know, I'm gonna talk to Pom-Pom one more time, and then we're out of
here. Here already? I was just engaging in pleasantries.
No, it's
Pom-Pom all. Still needs to prepare for
yeah,
the
no, this is actually
where?
A really great time to stop. Alright. Thank you for joining the Let's Try official RP Jimmy on Twitch and YouTube. Thanks, Alvin, for helping me out, and also Hanami. You know, it was great having you. I'm glad you followed as well. I think the next stream that's scheduled is probably Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I'm currently thinking about doing that at some point on Friday, but we'll see. We'll see. All right, everyone, have a great night. And I gotta be honest with you. Wait, before I go here, I gotta be honest with you. I can definitely see myself maybe doing a little more of this off recording and possibly even a little more on stream. So, we'll see. No promises, but yeah, for sure, I want to at least... Was it the Honkai? Yeah, that's the thing, because I know this is a game that I would not fit... What the hell is that? I know. Like, that's why eventually I wound up getting uninterested in Genshin, is there was so much story that I'm just like... But very little, if that makes any sense. And not enough story progression. And I was just like, you know what? I don't care about his sister anymore. So, and I just stopped. I know. Although I might even put this on the phone. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Alright, like I said, yeah, what funny thing is... Go ahead. Just in the most recent patch. 4 years since the release of Genshin. What? Did he find the sister? God. Okay. Well, I'm not playing that anymore. But I may try to do some more Honkai Star Rail in the future. Alright, I'm out of here. Later, everyone, and Hazardous Brick, I'm sure I'll talk to you sooner than later. Later, everyone. Bye.